Amapupo, the time. Wow, look at the time. The time is 0444. If you know anything about numbers, and then you listen to the song that just played, you're in trouble. You're in trouble for good things. Please claim it now. This is still the morning bliss. My name is Nonkululeko Mantula, and that song that played is a song by someone I got to bump into by pure chance Ngoba Ngiyaphapha, but someone who's been doing great in the music industry, crazy. And I don't want to call him crazy. I want to call him Nkosi Yesizwe. Ngifuna ukuthi makhosi, ngifuna ukuthi ndlondlo. But for the purpose of this interview, good morning, crazy.
Sanibonani njani?
Hayi, siphilile ndlondla. We can't complain.
Good morning to the Morning Bliss team. Avalaleli emakhaya, sithi sanibonani. Good morning.
You're here with your entourage.
You yes.
Know, that's when we know we've got a celebrity in the studio, right? Zelma. Lava Hamba one by one is just us. Are you here with your managers? Please just introduce them for us and, you know, hail the work that they are doing because they are the force behind the work.
Okay. I'm with Upeto Mabena. He's doing graphics for me. He's also managing me. I also have Wiseman Shabalala, who's also a manager and a brother to me, uyangisiza kakhulu. Because the kind of Peter Pitten is in English in Dosipi with Sivulizandla Samgela. Yes.
That song, Amapupo, you've been in the music industry for a bit. It's a while. And I think I want us to speak about that song in particular.
Yes.
Amapupa ya Fezeka. Dreams do come true.
Yes.
It's got a very African and authentic sound. It's very refreshing, but it's also very spiritual. So you being in this industry for a while.
Yes.
And going spiritual and going purely African.
Yes.
How has that been?
It's been so great, you know. It's the alignment and the timing for me to build the brand. Kodwa kungekho yimi in charge. Abadala, the ancestors abangiphethe, other ones abangilekelelayo with the alignment. Ngiyabonga futhi this card besithi 0444. That's 444. Yeah, so alignment yethu iright. Kushuthi ingoma yiyo bekumele namhlanje iphilise. So ingoma came about me seeing izinto ezibe ngayo in my journey. Because umuntu when he struggled or athwele kanzima esimeni will cry. Me, I no longer cry because I know it's already there. Yaba khona ngizalwa, ngazalwa ngifumbethe ezandleni zami. So yeah, Amapupo was the song to say, ngifaka stamp, it's happening. About noma seyenzeka.
You've worked with big artists.
Yes.
The likes of Sjava.
Yes.
How did you get into this industry? It's been a while, but yes. How did you get in? You are from the East Rand?
Yes.
I'm from the East Rand, by the way. East Rand and KZN, but Nkuleleng afunde East Rand. Sometimes people don't believe it when we say all good things come from the East. All good things come from the East.
Yeah.
How did you make it in? Because they don't believe that if you are from anywhere else, other than Soweto, you can make it.
Yeah. Ngibonga kakhulu that you mentioned uSjava, uSjava kaJama, Indlalifa. Nkosi yami Jaybu. Ngiphile naye isikhathi eside. He was living la eJose Talis place. So I used to go there, but ngaqala ngachumana kakhulu no MT. That's where the whole thing started. And then MT, angaka blow up at that time. He used to come and visit me elokishini. I used to go to the studio, Tiwa Idogmo. And then I met Java. So by the time MT went to sign to Ambitious, that's when izinto ziqaleza qaqeka. Mangisho njalo ukuthi the doors zavuleka kakhulu.
So opportunities were galore.
Yes. So as a part of ATM, African Trap Movement, I was there. And then yeah. Ingoma yami bayizwa nge mistake though.
Who, Ambitious Records?
Ambitious. Oh, and wow. By but that no, time...
I think it was a deliberate mistake. I mean, you there, your friends are the likes of Java, MT, and you are with them. They're signed with the recording label. You make these things happen.
Yeah, but now... mistake. But now it was... MT's time to shine.
Okay.
So now I didn't want to come in engathi manje ngiyamonela.
Yeah,
we were there to support him as a team. So say isikhathi masolo sahamba ngase ngiyahamba mina ngiyokuthwaseni. I went to initiate. So mangise kuthwaseni the first week ngifike kuthwaseni then I got a call from Ambitious Entertainment boss to say yo siyakudinga la. I heard your song from one of the biggest producer, Lunatic, which is producing for KO. And then, yeah.
So did you leave Intwas or did you leave Initiation?
No, but I had to shoot a video. Ikamalayo kwakuthiwa ishishiliza.
Oh, yeah.
Listen to us in.
I know the song.
Yeah.
I know the song, yeah. So, okay. You're a guy with many hats. But in any case, let's come here. There's something you're touching on. You're touching on synergy. You know, when people from the outside world of the entertainment look in, mm-hmm. they don't realize that there is actually synergy. It's not all about beef. You're saying it was MT's time to shine.
Yes.
So you had to take a backseat intentionally to
yes.
support the brother
yes.
because you are all part of one movement.
Yes.
How often do we find this in the industry? Because for me, that shows firstly humility. That so shows synergy. I think it shows what, you know, if you think of again, the 70s in the music industry, how they worked together. You'd find a Lucky Dube and a Yvonne Chaka Chaka and a Rebecca Malupe on the same stage.
Yes.
Three different genres. So how is this happening within the industry right now where young people are coming together and allowing each other to shine, supporting each other, working with each other?
Okay, I would say to Big Zulu, we are in enkulu kakhulu kuye, because now uthatha abantu abafaka ngaphasi kwekhwapha lakhe, and then they came together with Java. I think that alone it's a big thing. We can mention Kabza the Small and Maporisa. They're doing that. So thina singabantu abasha, we need to do that kakhulu because we need each other. And uyabona nje ngidibane nawe kanjani.
Maybe we should tell the story. Yeah, but yeah.
Yeah. So ubuntu kahle kahle isintu nobuntu asikubeke phambili lokho yikho khona okubalekile kithina ama-Africa. So let's put ubuntu nesintu sethu phambili and then we will live.
Mm,
yes.
Mm. Okay, maybe A-teamers want to know how we met. And I did say that ngiphaphile. If you get to meet me, you'll realize that the nonkulego you hear on is the nonkulego you get everywhere. Okay, I'm getting eyes from the team. They're like, not really. I don't know. Come and testify. Am I that bad? So I had a meeting in central Johannesburg during the day. Was it Wednesday?
Yes,
it was Wednesday. So after that meeting, I had to go drop off something. And in this shop, I see they are printing. And I'm like, I asked the gentleman who owns the shop, who's printing these things? It's written Vuma.
Vuma with Nkosi Yesizwe.
Yeah, but Nkosi Yesizwe is small, so I'm just seeing Vuma and
yes.
An aluminum cup. And I'm like, okay, all right, who's this? And then the gentleman says, no, it's some other Makosi, you know, he's doing a podcast, wah, la, 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 sitting outside. And I'm like, oh, these ones are starting again with the looting of the African minds. I want to see him and set him straight. Where is he? He says, no, he's outside. I said, let's go to him. And then three gentlemen come up to me, and I'm not intimidated. They've got beards, they are tall, you know. And I'm not intimidated. I'm just like, yeah, you are the people printing all these things. Are you coming with a new strategy to loot the African minds? They look at me, and they're like, huh? And I'm like, no, guys, my name is... So that's how we met. But I think it was a great meeting.
Yeah, yeah. I had a great time. Like, you're such a... I don't know what to call you. You're another creature, Jay.
Nyasabisa, guys, in other words. You must be scared of me. Enough about me. We hear about you.
Yeah.
So then... You released Shishiliza. You had the video done while you were a Pehlweni.
Yeah.
And then what happened after that?
It was me growing as an artist, but timing, and I'm grateful for everything that Ambitious Entertainment did for me as an artist. But yeah, was a cool analysis. Remember, I'm a spiritualist. So isn't there ningi tati ngolaga? We are was uchungene ku industry and you are not ready.
True.
So now everything that I do, I pray to be ready. Ngoba, I know everything is there. It's set for me. I've seen it in dreams. You know, I can feel it if I go out. So ngithandazisa ukuba ready. That time I wasn't ready. I would say so. Cause sengikhulile right now, I get to understand the brand that I am, the person that I am. Cause sometimes we assign, but crazy, sifuna ukuthi upende ikhanda lakho libe yellow, and then utsugcina usukontrolwa because of imali behind. So I think abogogo ukuthi ngize ngivule my own record company Endumbeni Entertainment was to say, sifuna ukuthi uhambe ngale ndlela yethu ngoba sikuthumile uyisithunywa. You need to preach, you need ukuthi ubuyise isintu sethu nobuntu bethu. So the message that the songs that you do or the music that you do kwamele undlulise umlayezo ophilisayo, umlayezo ozosindisa umuntu, umlayezo ozovusa umuntu.
Okay, I hear you. I'm going to my course. We are doing an interview. Please come down to my course. With this record label, Endumbeni Entertainment,
yes,
are you envisioning having young people come into the stable? Are you envisioning, you know, bring up new artists like Nami Mhlambe njengafeng zoshaya iDora Mifasola Tiwami, you know? I'm joking. But what is the vision on Endumbeni Entertainment?
The vision ukuthi sibe nabantu base Africa. Mangithi Africa, I'm talking all over. Asivaleli muntu iminyango, cause we have an artist yase Congo, Chambelin Y. He's doing great. Usemoyeni naye. So yeah, sifuna ukusiza kakhulu to young Africans, cause our focus is more Africa. That's the vision.
The
yes, because now in South Africa, but let's go out. Let's lend a hand. Because when they look at us as South Africa, basibona sibakhulu, basuke emazweni wabo ukuthi bazofeza amaphupho wabo. So I think mele silekelelane so that we can grow. Kuningi okwenzakalayo. There's AI manje. Isazo limaza ingqondo. Kodwa sizawukhula nayo and find a way.
We need to find a way indeed. Now, as we wrap up, there's a song playing in the background. I want you to tell us about this song.
This song is African Child. Ukuthi yonke ingane yase Africa. South Africa, wherever, ngiyanicela, ngicela ukuthi niphakame and lwele namaphupha wenu. So know that you are a warrior. Know that ukuthi uyiqhawe. Akukhanye konke kube mhlophe konke kube indumo. Yes.
And how do A-teamers who want to book you for their events or A-teamers who want to follow you get in touch? And those who want to come to your studio, because now you've got a record in label.
Okay. Uyasithola lapha at Endumbeni Entertainment. Uyasithola ku Instagram, uyasithola ku Twitter, uyasithola ku Facebook, Endumbeni Entertainment. And uyasithola ku WhatsApp number yethu at 061-4600-542. Uphinde ke usimailele ku Endumbeni Entertainment 1@gmail.com.
Well, it's been such a great pleasure. African Child, this is a song that we wrap up the show with from Crazy. He won't be a stranger to the Morning Bliss. He will be back again sometime next week, because he is a Makosi, like he told you, and he'll be giving you your readings. So make sure that you are continuously tuned into SAFM. It's 5:01. We go to the news and Musa is standing by. From us and the team, we'll be back again on Monday morning. Thank you, Zalma Chibi. It's been a great week. Amandla Sindelo, thank you. That's Zalma Chibi, our technical producer, and Amanda Sindelo, our content producer. Thank you to Crazy, who is in the studio, our guest. Follow us at SAFM Radio at Patricia Nonkulego and Nduli. Hi, may goodness and grace lead you to the great heights of success. Let me listen to the song.
SAFM 104 to 107 nationwide.